Like, I mean that shit, because these white folks see us as thugs. I don't care what y'all think. I don't care if you think you a lawyer, if you a man, if you an African-American, if you whatever the fuck you think you are. We thugs and niggas to these motherfuckers. You know? And until we own some shit, I'ma call it what like it is. How you gonna be a man and we starving?
Go ahead.
You know? And we look at about five different houses, ain't a man in either one of them motherfuckers.
Go ahead.
How we gonna be a man? How we gonna be African-American? And we out here dying. We thugs and we niggas until we step this shit right. Trust me when I tell you that shit.
Young black males out there identify with Thug Life, but I couldn't handle it.
What can we expect from Tupac in 92?
Static. It's gonna be static for sure. Because what the rap audience ain't ready for is a real person. You know what I want to say, a real N-I-G-G-A. I'm coming at him 100% real. I ain't compromising Nathan. Anybody that talk about me got problems. You know what I'm saying? It's gonna be straight up, like if I was a street person. That's how I'm coming at the whole world, and I'm being real about it, and I'm gonna grow with my music.